a lot different than the last time I was here, doesn't it? What a great place, great environment, great venue. I feel so comfortable to be back here with my friends in the Orange Crush. Our great band over here in the corner, our cheerleaders, the Illinettes. You all understand what an unbelievable opportunity we have here at the University of Illinois. This can be the best college athletic program in the country. But to get there, remember, this building, the building across the street where I used to play, it belongs to all of us. This is our program. This is our university. In order for us to get where we all want this thing to go, we need every person in this building to go out, find some more, set the fire, get people excited again about being part of the Fighting Illini family. That's what we need. That orange and blue, it means something. That orange and blue means something to everybody here and people so many other places. Be proud of who we are. Be proud to be an Illini. We've got an incredibly bright future. I could not be prouder to be here. Thank you so much for inviting me, my wife Hope, back into your community. We will not let you down, because after all, we will win. I know. Thank you so much. Let's go Illini.